What's up guys, it's your girl Stace back again with another video. What's up, it's your girl. Wagwan people, are your girl. I'm here because I decided I'm gonna be planting lettuce, so I'm gonna be doing it hydroponic style, right? So I bought an hydroponic setup, so I'm just gonna take you guys along with me while I get this thing set up. Mind you, at the first time me I do it, so me don't know what me I do. So we're gonna be doing this together and try and zone out the noise that's coming from out there. That's my son with his friends. So we're gonna start. I went ahead and put on some of the thing already, so we're gonna continue.
So this part, like, they came loose, so all you have to do is put it on to here, like so, right? No gluing, we're just going to be attaching them all together, which I've done for most of them, right? So I have these. I think I have to use these, if I'm correct. Let's see. I'm correct. So I'm gonna stick this like so and stick that like so. I think that's what it works. Yes. So I'm gonna stick these together like that. And I'm gonna take one, but it's not going into this. Ooh, it's not going into this. So again, you take this piece, put it in that, then you're gonna get another piece. So you're gonna stick this white and hay, get another piece, stick it white and hay like that. Or I should have gotten this piece, and this longer piece is what you stick with. Oh no, this is good. That's too long. Did I use this piece? Yes, I didn't use it. How does this look? Like that. No, that is too long. So it's this piece. Yeah. I'm trying to get it as I go along as well. Right. Okay, so this is how it is looking so far. Right. So I'm just gonna do the others and then I'll come back. I think I have to have about four of them. One, two, three, so I'm guessing like that. Okay, so we have another one done. So I'm gonna do another. So it is like that. Right. And then I'm gonna use this to stick it in there. And you're going to use another one to do that. And then you're going to use a piece stick it in like so, and then stick in this like that. So this one is a bit too long. This also needs to go down a bit. Okay, so that works. Another one. So that is four. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I need 1, 2, 3, 4. So it is 1, 2, 3. I'm also gonna have to create the shelf. Like, there's a shelf thing that you're gonna have to rest those on. But I'm taking my time, guys. Okay.
Okay, so this is the system almost done. I think I am missing some pieces, so I might have to go to the hardware place and get two pieces for down here. Yes, down there. Those are too small, so I would have to get two pieces for down there, and then put those across, the whole setup across. Yeah, so I'm gonna be doing my lettuce on this after I'm done. So tomorrow I'm gonna go to the hardware and get two pieces, or maybe if I could find some pipes around the yard, I will definitely fit it in. But this is where we are so far, and I have the pH up and down. I have the maxi grow and everything else, so I just need to get the seeds also and start planting.